Hey, it's Luxury Fred, and a few years ago, I did an amazing foodie adventure traveling throughout Japan. One of the highlights of the trip was a visit to the city of Tsuruoka in Yamagata Prefecture. It's about 3 hours north of Tokyo on the eastern coast of Japan. It's known for its food and its food products, so much so that it is a UNESCO Creative City of Gastronomy, the only one in Japan. Here's a look at my farm lunch at a farm restaurant called Na. Hey, Luxury Fred here in Tsuruoka, Japan. We're going to a little, looks like a farmhouse or something, for lunch here. We're in Yamagata Prefecture. On a food tour all around Japan. Thank you. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa means hello. Hello.
Hello.
Uh-oh. So first step when we go inside, just take off our shoes.
Hello.
Konnichiwa.
はい、本日はどうもありがとうございます。 Thank you.
メインしゃぶしゃぶ。
Main dish is shabu-shabu, sliced pork, cook it now.
You slightly cook it.
このエリアの庄内豚。
So this is a specialty. Shonai is the region's name. Shonai is pork.
で、あのこのほうれん草もしゃぶしゃぶで、
スピニッチ、also スピニッチ、quickly boiled in a hot pot, boiling water.
で、このセサミソース、あのごまだれ、ごま
だれ、セサミソース、dip it after quickly boiled, put the dishes here and eat it. Dishes it means pork and spinach.
で、あとあの黒いお皿がごあのほうれん草の、
はい。
Black small one. This is also the spinach.
ごまえ、セサミ。
セサミ with seasoned with
sesame. で、あと、ピンクの。
Pink one.
The pink one.
Pink one.
赤かぶの漬物ですね。
This is
the
turnip.
Turnip.
赤かぶ。赤かぶ。はい。
You had it last night.
Yes.
It was
good.
Same.
Yeah.
であのこちらのなんていうんですかね、sorry、あのこちらの方、
はい、
大根キャロ
ット
の小漬けあのタラの、タラコを和えるあのこちら郷土料理、まあ、あのいろんな郷土料理ありますけど、それも郷土料理の一つ
です。
あとお魚がタラ、タラの揚げ出しですね。
And this fish is cod.
はい。で、今ちょっとお申しさせていただいたあの、
And next?
里芋のあんかけですね。里芋、太郎。
里芋 is a
なんか多分太郎。普通だちょっとあのいつもだと和風に仕上げるんですけど、ちょっと今日ちょこっとだけカレー粉を使ってちょっとでも食べれ
る。
ちょっとアレンジさせてもらいます
。
はい。あとちょっとご飯とかお味噌汁お持ちしますので、あのどうぞいい時間になればと思いますので。
はい。So the soup and the rice is coming, so enjoy the local dish.
I don't need it today.
あと、食のデザート、あの、コーヒーつきますので
。And after the issue that they are serving the tea or coffee.
はい。では、とりあえずごゆっくりいただければ。どうもありがとうございます。Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Two more items. We've got miso soup. And then we've got a mixture of, all this is local rice, brown rice, and white rice over there.
Mm. Mm. Okay, well, my right.